Okay, Sam, it's about to get a little hairy.
Harry was my nickname in high school.
I'm not even going to ask.
It's a great story. It involves goats. If I survive this, I'll force you to listen to it.
Just get yourself to Abu Simbel, and I'll guide you from there.
I live to serve. There's nothing I like better than destroying a place that's already been ruined. a tourist attraction.
Did you make it to Abu Simbel?
Yeah, but looks like Wally World is closed. Moose out front should have told me.
Excuse me?
Never mind. I gotta find something to let me in here.
What, like a key card?
Or some high explosive.
Your problem-solving skills never cease to amaze me.
Hey, at least I'm consistent.
I'll give you that. There's a military base nearby. They may have something useful there.
Your problem's always there. Baby, I missed you.
Thank you.
come to Papa.
Okay, Sam. Once you're in the time lock control room, look for switches that you think might activate the time lock.
Quinn!
We've got to get this switched on quickly, Sam. Mental's forces have taken Luxor, and I'm worried if we don't get this done now, we're going to have
Quinn!
To... Quinn! What?
This doesn't look like a control room.
It doesn't?
More like an ancient Syrian man cave. All that's here is a big black carving.
Let me check the scans. Crap, you're right. This isn't it. But that carving bears the seal of Set. With any luck, it'll open the tomb of Seth or Kopchev.
Gesundheit.
It's about 3 miles from there.
Wait, let me guess. All our choppers have business elsewhere.
I owe you one, Sam.
At this point, Quinn, you owe me several thousand.